marvel of engineering and construction venture has been made possible by the contributions of those who make it happen. The workers. It is the deliberate actions and decisions of the people involved that will dramatically shape this landscape of wood, rock, and steel. Most of these individuals share common ambitions, and as such, wish to avoid any potential dangers that would keep them from achieving these goals. In a perfect world, there exists a harmony among the workforce, each responsible for each other's safety, each ensuring that they all return home to the arms of their loving families to enjoy all the fruits of their labor. There is, however, a particular type of worker whose existence has baffled scientists for centuries. The unsafe risk taker, often referred to as the USRT. For centuries, the scourge has always seemed to find its way onto work sites, endangering the lives of others and exhibiting a complete disregard for following proper safety procedures, and perhaps most alarmingly, indirectly inspiring others to do the same. The USRT are at first glance similar in appearance to every other worker, but it is their behaviors and actions that make them unmistakably different. Some attribute their existence to the indifference of other workers whose lack of intervention has unwittingly allowed them to flourish amongst us. The unsafe risk taker is easily distracted, and this lack of focus can yield destructive results. One must always strive to keep one's mind on the task at hand. Even the slightest moment of carelessness, even accidental, can prove fatal. Whether due to laziness or a desire to impress their superiors, USRTs often take shortcuts or attempt to rush through their tasks. They fail to understand that the right way to do something and the safe way never fail to be one and the same. An old hand knows that speed will come with experience, but must never be at the expense of safety. But even old dogs can find it difficult to shake old habits. Tools and techniques are ever evolving. It is the unsafe risk takers that choose to remain in the past. Perhaps worst of all is the arrogance of thinking the rules are not meant for them, but injury can only happen to someone else. Complacency is a dangerous trap. Any risk is something to be taken seriously. What you may get away with today will most certainly catch up with you tomorrow. Injury or worse will result in a significant loss of income for the affected party, and those dependent on them for sustenance would fall victim by way of collateral damage caused by the USRT's actions. Like the hyena circling the wounded buffalo, the USRT will see even the slightest lapse in safety regulations as an opportunity to selfishly break the rules. Remarkably, some workers see this behavior and attempt to short-sightedly follow the poor example set by the USRT. One might remark that after all, unsafe see, unsafe do. Unless these unsafe risk-takers are eliminated, they will spread like wildfire, slowly making the workplace hazardous for others and causing the eventual breakdown of projects everywhere. Fortunately, there are ways to stop the infestation from taking hold. Workers must make it a key priority to watch out for others on the job site. Recognizing unsafe behavior in others is the first line of defense against the unsafe risk-taker. USRTs must be made examples of. This is the workforce's best chance to strike fear into the heart of any USRTs lurking in the shadows. Safe workers must remain constantly vigilant. Risk-taking must become a thing of the past. Only by actively intervening against all or any unsafe behavior can one hope to reveal the unsafe risk-takers for the very virus they are.